Up to now, you've learned how to identify workplace hazards and how to report them to your supervisor. In this module, we'll discuss the hierarchy of control measures that can be used to eliminate hazards from the work process altogether.